attention, please. Self-defense classes organized by Captain Benitez will be meeting at 0900 hours every other day. Beginners are welcome.
Hey, don't walk away.
Finally,
have a good one.
Someone is standing up to those creeps.
Hey,
what's the weirdest thing you've seen out there?
Yes, big.
Me too, man. I've been eating cold beans out of a can.
For real?
Almost makes me feel like we got something worth celebrating.
I've never seen park. Oh,
I mean,
we're still here.
You lived up there.
Thank you for what you're doing. Grateful. Have a good one.
I've got a
situation here. One of the nurses found contraband. A bunch of loose wires, wire strippers, tape, and a phone battery stashed in one of the rooms. I don't like it.
You're thinking bomb-making shit, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. The woman from that room's gone missing, but no one's come in or out of that facility all day. I got my guys doing a sweep.
Keep on that. I'll send someone over. Agent, I need you to check in with Commander Hector at the secure quarantine center in the Tenderloin. We got 80 civilians in there, but one of them's missing. Looks like they were building an IED. I could use your eyes on the investigation.
What are you looking for?
You are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Jake says he's going to eat Raymond. He says there's no food in the stores.
That's crazy talk.
And that they eat guinea pigs in Mexico all the time.
Honey, calm down. No one's eating Raymond. Now put Jake on the phone.
Hello?
Jake, be nice to your sister.
I said she could have half.
I mean it.
Fine. But don't blame me if she starves.
Takes more than that to kill me.
Too bad for you.
Get this over with.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
Ma'am?
Aw, shit. I think this thing's gonna... Agent! Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
Life signs detected.
Oh God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there.
Looks like they're taking no prisoners.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming. Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh,
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys! We need to get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carry them around. Rhodes got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions, too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
I wish I could get out there myself.
I can help you, I used to be a security guard.
Yeah? We're always looking.
I'm serious.
Sorry, this ain't exactly cordon bleu.
Hey, you know you want to take a look.
Please. For your protection, we will be continuing decontamination procedures for the foreseeable future. Again, this is for your protection.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
You once again with, wouldn't you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do.
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.
Agent, so this is the TOC, the Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got, I patched into the system down here and put together the bandwidth to analyze the raw data. If there's any tactical intel to squeeze from this shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
This is the operations panel. Nice and shiny. Helps plan our next priorities. That smartphone you picked up off of that Riker? There's a GPS fragment on here. So now we know where they came from. And it's no surprise that vermin like the sewers.
Good thing about having the base of operations here is we got a massive rail network right beneath our feet. I finally got a couple of cars operational, and that's how you're gonna get around. Nice work on my part, if I do say so myself.
You're nearing the Riker's location, Agent. Getting out of comms range. The deeper you go, the harder time I'll have keeping track of you. Good luck in there.
Being a New Yorker, of course I heard rumors about things being a little bit fishy down here. I mean, it's a big city. Anything can happen here, they say. It's New York, city of dreams. And nightmares. And that's true underneath it, too. You got your giant rats. Okay, I can vouch for the fact that's true. And you got your mole people. I don't know about that one. And then you got your gators. They say people flush the little ones when they get sick of having them as pets. And they get down here, and they don't die. They just grow. I used to think that was bunk, pure bunk. But that dream I had...
alert. Now detecting hostiles. Disabled.
secure. Warning. Hostiles have been detected. Alarm detected. Alarm disabled. Thank you.
The end is nigh. Clever.
I was here when we moved in. These the goods?
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division. What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now, and we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Alert. Hostiles detected. Object located.
Oh.
be near an exit because your signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
Got those Rikers? All in a day's work, am I right? I'll talk to Faye about getting a team to get those weapons now that you've crashed the party. That voice log you found says the quarantine station was an organized hit against us, and that's a fucking problem. But let's see what else your little shade update picked up. Well, if I'm reading this data right, and I always fucking do, we're in a world of shit. There's more people moving around beneath Manhattan than I thought possible. They're worse than roaches. We need you back out there gathering more intel. The TOC is at your disposal, Agent. The way I see it, we need more tactical intel. Can't make bricks without clay and all that shit. Everything you learn and every threat you deal with down there is gonna make us safer.
Medical personnel, please stand by.